people who consider themselves cleverer than they really are always underestimate the ability of the average person to have the intelligence, the perception,